Telecom regulator TRAI is planning to start consultation on quality benchmark for voice and data services. This might come in the form of a consultation paper that would address both voice and data aspects. TRAI in its frequent call drop test found most operators fail to meet service quality. Currently, the tolerance limit for call drops is 2%, which means 98% calls made on a network in a quarter should be completed and not get disconnected automatically.